You know, one of the wonderful experiences of being president is to welcome citizens who have served their communities with valor and compassion. And General and I are surrounded by four such gentlemen who have been heroic in their duties. They will tell you they were just doing their job. I'm telling you, they did their job with extraordinary courage. And so it's been an honor to award them this precious medal. And I want to thank you all very much for joining us. Proud to call you fellow citizens.